stupid things.
You're dealing with Rice, aren't you? You're the one who volunteered.
Guilty as charged. Something I can do for you?
I believe I can provide some context. You may find it useful. You may not.
Okay, lay it on me.
I did not witness this firsthand, so take it as hearsay if you want. But it involves his brother, Hassan.
I know about Hassan. He died, right? And Rice blames the GRE?
He is right, too. Hassan was confined to a wheelchair, and he was the only person in the world Rise cared about. Hassan acted as a tempering influence on his brother. Where Rise wanted to go to war, Hassan convinced him to seek peace. And when the outbreak happened, Rise demanded that the GRE evacuate Hassan first and foremost.
And they didn't.
There was political infighting. Because of the ministry, the GRE dragged their feet, and Hassan died in a zombie attack. The GRE could have removed him from harm's way immediately. They elected not to. And now Rise has lost his moral compass, free to inflict his brand of sadistic lunacy on the populace of Iran.
So Rice's beef with the GRE, you're saying he's justified?
I do not excuse him. He's a vicious gangster, a blight on this city. I merely wanted to help you understand the enemy you will surely face.
Understood. Thanks.
Thank you.
Rahim, where the hell are you? Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Rahim.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
I found Omar's body on the overpass. Rahim must have gotten away. At least I hope so. I told them to hide in the train yard, so there's a chance he's still alive.
I armed the bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. You got it? I'll be right back.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big-ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Okay, first one set.
Pay attention. Find some stairs. Get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column. First
Raheem! It's me, kid. I did it! Raheem! Oh, you should have seen it. Oh, God. The whole damn building came down! Oh, shit! No, Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! So. That's your fucking bite wound. Oh. Ah, you goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh God, Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Well, get back here, and don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Ugh!
check out my inventory. It's the best.
Thanks for the surprise. So you beat Rice to the airdrop, huh? Now that's impressive.
Apparently somebody attacked Rice's outpost at the school.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him. I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. Oh, no. Jade!
Jade! Wait!
Jade, goddammit!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve. Whoa! Sarah! Shit! Get down there! We can't let them take him!
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Shit! Brecken. Zera's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Rice? You should never have hit that school. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rice's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zera. You go there, you find him, and you bring him back alive. You hear me?
Thank you.
special. Deal for you. Zera, gotta be careful.
My brother-in-law must have come too. To a German shepherd, not a son of a bitch with an assault rifle. Totally ruined the upholstery in my... car on the way to the hospital. They tried to reattach the thumb, but oh, the dog had chewed it up pretty bad. So they did a thumb transplant, except it wasn't a thumb, it was big toe. He turned it to his advantage though. Dude could hitchhike better than anybody. Awful lot of trouble to go through though, just to try to pull a chicken wing out of-
Hurry up, Crane! We gotta get him back!
reckon. The garrison's shut down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
Find another way in, then. Check the back, but don't take any stupid shots.
Okay. I found an entrance. I can't say it was easy, though. I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
Guys, come on! You're fast?
Ugh.